But it was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain, but you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never have to call me Waylon Jennings, and you don't have to call me Charlie Price, and you don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore. Even though you're on my in your phone book. And I've seen it on signs where I play, but the only time I know I'll hear David Allan Coe is when Jesus has his final judgment day. Never even call me by my name. Well, a friend of mine named Steve Goodman wrote that song, and he told me it was the perfect country and western song. I wrote him back a letter, and I told him it was not the perfect country and western song, because he hadn't said anything at all about mama or trains or trucks or prison, or getting drunk. Well, he sat down and wrote another verse to the song, and he sent it to me, and after reading it, I realized that my friend had written the perfect country and western song, and I felt obliged to include it on this album. The last verse goes like this here. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison, and I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in the pickup truck, she got